Today, Mark Campbell reporting from Dearborn, Michigan, and we have the site of Muslim protesters talking about protesting Jones being in front of the mosque, and we've got hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of protesters out here.
I also wanted to thank the Arab student team for working so hard to write those signs that you had. Also thank Ali Sayed for also providing some of the signs. Thank you, our student union, the Arab student unions at the University of Michigan in Dearborn, and also the Wayne State University. We really appreciate your help. Now,